Dancing almost never stops here in the suburbs of Uganda's capital Kampala, where the ghetto kids live. Priscilla Zawede has been dancing with the group since she was 8 years old. The teenager is one of 30 children that make up the Ghetto Kids, a Ugandan dance group that has taken global stages by storm.
Dance is everything to me, because if not dancing, I would not reach at these opportunities, traveling to many countries, meeting big people, performing on big stages.
One such big stage was Britain's Got Talent. Last month, the group featured on the hugely popular British talent show competition. They received the golden buzzer, the show's ultimate accolade.
We were so happy. I can't explain it well how I felt that time, but at least I have words to say. It was so good.
Back home, the ghetto kids can look back with elation at what was. Besides being on Britain's Got Talent, the group was performing at the FIFA World Cup back in December. Reminiscing about those moments continues to bring them joy. Dauda Kavuma is the founder of the Ghetto Kids, a group that he started a decade ago. Their home offers education and housing for orphans and former street children. They use dance to bring joy to those who have had a very tough start in life.
Dance is a very special aspect to us. Dance is everything. It has changed a lot of lives since way back. And dance is a universal language.
The Ugandan dancing sensations have set the internet abuzz with their dance skills, quickly building up a huge following.
You find people like welcoming us everywhere. The respect has been regained, and we are used as examples in schools, in the community. You understand, there is a lot of love that I've never seen before, to be honest, in Uganda and the world at large.
The group has high hopes for the future as their global appeal grows. Dancing has helped them find a better life, and they want the world to see their talent. Leon Senyange, CGTN, Kampala, Uganda.